Right. Do you like the coconut?
Oh.
Oh, well.
Oh, wait.
Is it good?
Yeah. Very good.
You guys broke it, right?
Thank
you. I keep on searching for the words I want to say.
How are you feeling, Mr. Neander?
Hey, I'm just here to represent. With all the nonsense I tell the children for 9 months in a row, this is their chance to get me back.
They actually got real
back. Let's go.
Damn,
what?
Okay, let's try it again. Pineapple, double pineapple, triple pineapple. All right, very good. So far you learned one fruit, and that's pineapple.
This is Dell reporting for Sunspot. Last week, we had a faculty game. So basically it was the teachers against the students. Of course the teachers won. Let's check out the highlights.
Academy Beaver Creek Ranch Campus is proud to present Sunspot News.
Hey guys, it's Phoenix Chang and I'm just here doing makeup and getting ready for the show tonight.
And I'm helping too!
We're doing Almost Maine by John Cariani.
Yes, it is, and I believe I have it. I can fix it.
Sandrine?
Yeah?
Hey!
Jimmy,
hi! Hey!
Hey!
How are you?
Great.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm sorry! Wow, I didn't see that. I want it back.
What?
I want it back.
What?
All the love I gave you, I want it back.
All the love you gave me.
Dina?
You okay?
Yeah, I just fell.
Yeah, well, I know, I saw.
No, I think I just fell in love with you, Dina.
Well, it's not in the car.
Shooting star, shooting star.
Oh, where?
Shh, I'm wishing, I'm wishing.
Oh, I missed it.
Danny?
Hello.
Danny, I didn't
I know.
I didn't even recognize you. You look so...
I know.
Small.
You are good at this.
Della reporting again for Sunspots. Last week we raised awareness for a heart disease. Let's check out the highlights. I don't exactly know what the heart disease is.
What about you?